doing a cold dance here. No, it's called, in front of me is Tacolandia, guys. Tacolandia is like $29.99 to get in, free tacos. Wow. You get to taste all the taquerias for free. I think it's like an amount. They give you like a stamping card. And you hit up all the places and stuff and you get tacos.
Oh, all right. Like the yeah. Barbecue.
Whatever yeah. you just said, ma'am. Whatever. Right. Whose tour is this? Is it my tour anymore?
No. What is the building?
This is City Hall.
Oh, it is.
Yes, that's the most corrupted building in downtown.
It looks like.
Yes, it is. And here's a great scene of the Dallas guy. Look at the view of Dallas. Look at that.
It is pretty.
Yeah, the tallest building in D-Town, 85 floors. That the one with the three antennas right there? That's from the J.R. Ewing building. I'll show you that later on, okay? And then you have the North American headquarters of AT&T right there.
Yeah.
And you have the three flags, the American flag, the Lone Star flag, and the Dallas flag right there, guys. Great view.
Wow.
Great view. All right. And then the Dallas Library is right here to my right, right there. That's Dallas Library. And City Hall is right behind me. All right. Any questions?
No. No.
Good.
Is there a Republic Bank building? Still a Republic Bank building?
It's called the Republic Building, but it's not a bank no more, sir.
Oh, really? I used to have a class there.
Long time ago?
Yeah.
Woo! Get all his business out there. Put all his business out there.
He was
oh, really? Do you ever come in downtown?
Yeah, I used to work in that building, but I didn't
marry much. What is the building back there?
It doesn't have a name. It's 1700 Pacific.
1700 Pacific is now a isn't it apartments now?
No. It's sort of next to Thanksgiving Square.
Yeah, they just revamped the hotel. No, I mean, I'm sorry. The building is what I meant to say. They revamped the building. There's like a cafe at the bottom now.
No, that must be a different building.
I'm totally lost then.
Yeah.
Totally off the reservation. Let's just pretend I didn't have a conversation with you because I'm totally lost. All right. The two for the homeless people, the homeless community. These are the two buildings for them. So you got this one and this one. This is the homeless community over here. Just. If anybody's wondering. All right. We're coming up on the Scottish Rite Cathedral. That'll be on my right side. And we're gonna talk about a little about Scottish Rite Cathedral. Not that I know a lot about it, but Google it for me really fast. Google it,
okay.
Scottish Rite Cathedral, Wikipedia, is right here on the left side.
Scottish Rite Cathedral.
Dallas.
It's called an Oddish Rite.
So this is called the Oddish Rite Cathedral. If you're looking for, guys, if you're looking for some architect in Dallas, this is one of the oldest
Scottish
buildings that you'll see. And we won't see a lot of architecturally
Dallas.
Really rich buildings, but this is it. Okay, you got the double-headed eagle. You know what? Let's just keep on driving. Y'all good? We're good. Good. Great. Great. You need to be on it.
You were talking. It was great what you were saying.
Jesus.
See, I like this little building right here.
This one?
Yeah.
The green door. might have to go there.
This building is actually unique. They got in trouble with the city of Dallas when it was built. They knocked it down on a Sunday. Okay? They had the permits in place already 2 years in advance, but the preservation community wouldn't allow them to knock it down. So on a Sunday, they hired a crew to knock it down. Then she got a lot of slack. I forgot her name. I know her really good. Forget it. Her name's Tiffany. I don't know. And if you notice, the reason she got away with it, notice the side of the building as I pull up. When they knocked down the building, they saved the brick. See the side of the old building? It has the old brick. You see it?
Yeah.
That's from the original building. But the rest of it is new brick. So they said to her, oh, you preserved some of the built. See what I mean? She got away with it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
So she develops a lot in downtown Dallas, and I forgot her name. I got her on my Twitter page. What I forgot her name. Tanya.
Tanya,
that's her name.
Tanya. Definitely not Tiffany.
In real estate. Her last name's real estate.
Yeah,
I forgot. Guys, we're in the farmer's market right here.
Oh, I'm in here.
Yes, ma'am. This is the new farmer's market. Were you here recently?
No, not recently.
Now, you got to be careful here in the farmer's market. You see a lot of wildlife behind these bars. You got to be careful because they try to jump out and attack you. But you're with me. That's why they keep these behind these bars so they can save. See, they're savages over there. See, she's trying to attack. She's trying to this guy's trying to attack too. Trying to pounce on us. I feel like we're in Jurassic Park. That's a velociraptor. You see? Keep it back. Stay back. Stay back. You too, sir. Alright, I just saved those lives, okay?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Yeah, that just happened, okay? Thank you.
Perfect song. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? I hear my hula hoop money. I yabba dabba do.
Just tell them when you don't know the words.
Bad boys, ¿qué vas a hacer? ¿Qué vas a hacer cuando vienen para ti? Bad boys. Hombre malos. Hombre. I don't know what it is. Look at the farmer's market. Okay, do anybody know the original farmer's market, what it used to look like?
Yeah.
All right, that is $50 million worth of new farmer's market.
What?
Yeah, they put the new shed, the new market up here, okay? They built the shed over there. They put new apartments and condos over there and free parking that opened today.
What?
300 free parking spots.
Yay!
Yes. And this is Rubio's, if you want to call it. In the Spanish name is Rubiala.
Rubiala.
Ah.
Rubiala.
Ah. Try to repeat that.
Yeah. Ah.
Check out those pumpkins, guys. Look at those pumpkins. I'm looking at the Ferrari. Y'all are looking at the pumpkins. Look at those pumpkins, guys. Those are Mexican heritage pumpkins. They feed it a stimuli. This is the F40. The Portonino, yeah. Down at the bottom. No, it's an older model.
Is that your car?
Ma'am, of course. They just keep on making it. But this car's not new. It's not new. It's got a new license plate, but it's huge new. Yeah. They have the new one out. Oh, that's beautiful.
It's not red. Ferrari is supposed to be red or black.
Red or black. You're right.
Yeah.
It's a Mirari. It's a Mirage Ferrari, sir. Who cares? Texas A&M's undefeated. Who cares?
Yeah!
95% of Ferraris are red.
Red. And the number one, red is the number one color that's pulled over the most.
It is?
Yep.
I have a red car.
Yep.
Yes. Do you get pulled over all the time?
No,
though?
But I have been pulled over. My sister has a red car and she gets hassled all the time by guys.
Really?
I don't know, Joey's like, I think so.
Over to your right side. Over to your right side is the new housing. This is the, called the Farmers Market brownstones, guys. The brownstones called over here, they're about 2,000 to 2,200 square feet. Give me a price tag. Let's go.
$1 million.
No. Golly, who cheated? Did you look it up, you cheater? Who was that? You, Lakewood?
I've looked at them before.
God, Lakewood, you're about to get kicked out, girlfriend. This far, y'all control her back there, man.
It's not bad.
Hello, everybody, wave. Hello. We trained for this. We trained for it. There you go. Hello. Buenos dias. Buenas enchiladas.
Cute girl.
Yeah, she was. She was looking at my hat.
Yeah, I know.
I was going to give her some hat.
There you go.
Hey, Lakewood, they've dropped down a little. Lakewood. Yeah, they're like at 625 right now. Smallest one you can get is a 590. But they were, when they opened up, they were all selling for 650.
Which means they're not going very fast.
Oh, you're not going to believe it. They're like 80% sold. They're just trying to get rid of the rest. So you can move to the next project. The final, you know what I mean? They're trying to get rid of it so you can go to the next plant. They told me. I'm in the end.
You're in the end. You're in the nest.